Today is the one-year anniversary of the passing of a 13-year-old boy, Will Afton. After a frightful and cruel prank concocted by his older brother, ended in his death. It took place at the, now closed, Fred Bear's family diner. Our condolences are out to the family, and may their days better as time goes on. May he rest in peace. William held a spot in the hearts of us all, and he will forever be missed.